these guys are actually dancing, and it's cool. It's pretty interesting, you know.
And it's a complete addiction, you know, from day one.
Just talking to a girl upstairs, I'll mention no names, but she was saying she dropped out of college to go swing dancing.
I was a little bit addicted to the movie Swingers.
Tony, your money.
And that was awesome.
When my husband first proposed to me, I told him I was already married to Lindy Hoff.
Swing dancing is goofy, you know? If it's tango or even salsa, you know, the men are very macho and the women are very graceful. And, you know, in swing dancing, as Christian Perry says, the best cartoon wins.
You think about when you dance Balboa, my general answer is, whee!
I just feel giddy.
And I dance because it's like a form of prayer for me.
You get with that right person and you have that physical connection and you're moving together with the music. It is like floating on a cloud, and I love it.
You know, there's nothing like sharing that dance, the music, the live bands. It's everything. Pure joy set to music.
To me, it's beyond a joy of just dancing. It also, I think, fulfills me in a way that I think all humans need to feel connected.
One, two, three.